Camels that live in the desert are forced to live on dry leaves, bushes, trees, twigs, cactuses. The camel is a kind of animal that takes pleasure in eating thorns. Camels can eat thorns, because their mouth is lined with papillae, nodules that create a rough structure and help with chewing and food flow. Thanks for watching our video. If you like our video, please don't forget to like and subscribe our channel.